Actress Vicky Kaushal, Taapsee, Pannu and Abhishek Bachchan are coming together for filmmaker Anurag Kashyap's Manmarziyaan, whose trailer and amazing songs were released by the makers. Abhishek Bachchan, who is making a comeback after a long time, plays Robbie in the movie, while Taapsee as Rumi, who is in love with Vicky Kaushal but ends up getting married to Abhishek Bachchan anyway. Now the promotions of the film has started, and it started in a very musical way. Yes, on Sunday, enthusiastic Abhishek Bachchan, Taapsee and Vicky Kaushal performed on stage at Umang Festival and made audience go gaga with their energy. Vicky Kaushal was electrifying and danced with his fans on stage. Bollywood singers also gave a stage performance on popular songs. The cast, along with the director Anurag Kashyap and producer Anand L Rai, also unveiled the song F for Fyaar, which is composed by Amit Trivedi. Manmarziyaan will hit the screens on September 14.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.